Hi, I have a square D. Those two bottom ones are a 30 and a 20 amp for the AC. An old 80 percenter here. We're looking for a full change out, heat and air. Let me come around the other way.